Everybody, today I am going to do a trans makeover on Anna today. Okay, I'm going to make a little dress for her. Woo! I'm so excited! Okay, so the first thing you're going to need is you're going to need something like this. I'm going to show you the steps. Okay, so for the steps, you're going to roll this out. What you're going to do is you're going to make it like this. Okay. Now you're going to kind of flatten it. Okay, and then you're gonna make it like this. It's gonna make a part that our clothes go. See, but it's not like our clothes, so then you're going to make it, you're going to put it in the front, like down to right here, and push it down. Okay. Now we're going to lift the arm up, here, and then we're going to put it around your body like this. We're putting it around your body. So it's wrapping all the way around. If you needed to make your peace finger to go all the way in the back, see how it's just going all the way around in the back? See? But then it's going to fall apart anyway.